Good morning, Lobos. I'm Kira Holden.
And I'm Kevon the Better Holden.
Today is Friday, September 22nd, and you're watching La Jolla Link.
We are going to begin today's announcements, as always, by saying the Pledge of Allegiance and taking a moment of silence for some private reflection.
Please stand and join us as we say the Pledge of Allegiance together. I pledge allegiance to the flag of the United States of America and to the Republic for which it stands, one nation, under God, indivisible, with liberty and justice for all. And now for a moment of silence for veterans past, present, and future.
Thank you, Lobos.
Feeling hungry, Lobos? Today for lunch, grab yourself some orange chicken with fried rice, stir-fried veggies, edamame, and fortune cookies, and some fruit.
Can I have a fortune cookie?
No. And now to our weather with Ricardo.
Hey, Lobos. I'm Ricardo, and this is your Lobo weather. Today, we'll have a high of 94 and a low of 67. On Saturday, we'll have a high of 94 and a low of 67. And on Sunday, we'll have a high of 98 and a low of 69. It seems to be cooling down a little. I don't know about you, but I'm excited. Anyways, Lobos, I'm Ricardo, and that's your Lobo weather. Now back to the studio with Kira and Kevon.
Thank you, Ricardo. Just a reminder, Lobos, our student government is having a movie night for you and your families.
What movie will we be watching?
They'll be watching Coraline at 6 to 8 p.m. in the cafeteria. The entry will be free and concessions will be sold. But not outside food. Don't forget your blankets, Lobos. Are you going to?
And no, I'm not sharing my blanket with you.
Anyways, another sports segment with Keandre.
Hey Lobos, I'm Keandre Thomas, and here's some sports news. Today our varsity football team will be playing the Trojans at Paradise Valley at 7 p.m. On Monday, our volleyball team will be playing against KMU at 4 p.m. Finally, on Tuesday, our flag football team will be playing against the Tempe Buffaloes at 5 p.m. That was it for your sports news this week. Lobos, I'm Keandre Thomas, and back to the studio with Kiera and Kevon.
Thanks, Keandre. And now for a short commercial break.
Hi, my name is Ms. Pastor. I've been at La Jolla for 7 years. I've been teaching for 11 years total, and I currently teach sophomore English and education professions. Education professions started about 4 years ago in the district with another teacher that we used to have, and she left and she asked me to take it over because she thought that my personality was a great fit for the job. My love for education and kids is very deep-rooted in my background and how I grew up. And as I went farther into my teaching career, I saw so much potential in my students that I wanted them to utilize in education. So being able to have this class and find those kids in my English classes who had those qualities and ask them to come join me was a great opportunity because everybody is a leader. Everybody has great potential to do things. They just have to be given the opportunity to fine-tune those. This class is a unique class. It's not like a traditional core class. There are lots of labs. There are lots of hands-on activities with their peers. And this is a class that pushes them outside of their comfort zone for a reason, because everybody has leadership qualities. They just haven't practiced them yet. So today we are working on a project called Build Your Effective Teacher. This is a group project where students take the information that we've learned over the week of common practices from effective teachers, qualities that effective teachers have, and they get to create their own teacher. They get to work in groups of four. They have to actually create the teacher with professional dress. They also have to create characteristics that that teacher would have, things that they would hear them say, things that they would hear them hear, and what their classroom would look like on their paper. I hope that my students remember me for being a support system for them and pushing them to the things that they want in their life. And I hope that they take those skills of self-value and belief and pass it on to other people, their children, and think about how I treated them so they will treat others that same way.
Also, Lobos, La Jolla Theater is excited to announce the tickets are on sale now for their fall comedy Saving the Greeks on Tragedy at Time by Jason Pizzarella.
This silly comedy includes some of the Greece's most tragic characters, Oedipus, Medea, and we even get cameo from the king and queen of the gods, Hera and Zeus.
Show dates are on September 27th, 28th, 29th in the pack. The house opens at 5:30 and the show starts at 6. Tickets are $2 for students and $4 for adults. Get your tickets today. By the way, Lobos, our homecoming theme this year is... Anyways, Lobo, that's all for your daily Lobo news. I'm Kiera Holden.
And I'm Kevon Holden.
And you're watching La Jolla Link.